chunk your open wounds and skin itches. All you have to do is to smash this leaves until it becomes wet. Because if this becomes wet, imagine if I have a wound here, if you place it here, and look at that liquid.